And thank you for your presence here to pray for you. As the homily will be in English, I would like to say some introductory words in Arabic. أيها الأخوة والأخوات، أرحب بكم أجل التأهيل وأشكركم على حضوركم صلاة الوحدة هذا المساء. موضوعها هل المسيح انقسم؟ قبل الإجابة على هذا السؤال الذي هو موضوع أسبوع الوحدة، هل المسيح انقسم؟ نتذكر حادثة جرت قبل موت يسوع. الجنود أخذوا ثوبه الذي كان قطعة واحدة، قطعة جميلة، ربما نسجت مريم العذراء في يديها. لم يريدوا أن يقسموا أو يجسموا هذا الثوب الواحد، فاقترعوا عليه. ورأت الكنيسة على مدى العصور في هذا الثوب الجميل الواحد، ثوب يسوع الذي لم ينقسم، صورة عن الكنيسة التي يجب أن لا تنقسم. هل المسيح انقسم؟ المسيح لم ينقسم، لكن المؤمنون انقسموا فيما بينهم إلى كنائس متعددة. واليوم جئنا بألم وحرقة لنبكي على انقساماتنا ولكي نصلي من أجل وحدتنا. وحدة العمال هي أمر واقع، وحدة الروح القدس، وحدة يسوع المسيح إله الإنسان، ولكن ذكر أيضا في وحدة الإخارستية ووحدة المحبة. إننا من الآن على انقساماتنا الكثيرة التي مزقت جسد المسيح أي الكنيسة. وقوف. والإبن والروح القدس إلى الواحد. الرب معكم. أيها الإخوة، لنندم على خطايانا وخصوصا خطايانا ضد الميت. Let us ask forgiveness for all what the church has committed during the 20th century against charity. Humility and unity. And now,
يقيلني وبياه راحتي. Does it upset us? If it doesn't, I dare say we do not have union of heart with our Savior Jesus, whom we profess to love. Our hearts should be broken into smithereens, into little pieces. The heart of Jesus aches, pains, weeps for the condition of his bride. Is there any husband who would like to see his bride walk up the aisle on the day of the marriage in tattered garments, in disheveled hair, with black eyes and bruised cheeks? That resembles more, sad to say, the condition of the bride of Christ today than the spotless bride that he has longed for. Is Christ divided? It's almost as though Jesus himself anticipated that there is and would be division in his prayer in John chapter 17, where he prayed, Father, that we may be one, and that they may be one as we are one. Why? There was a purpose, and he gives it after the comma. Unfortunately, we so often put full stops where there are commas. And Jesus said, let them be one as we are one, so that the world may believe what we do. Seek first the kingdom of God. Now, alas, what happens to us in our personal lives will be reflected in the corporate life of the church. When we're smitten by some problem, we seek first our friend. The blessing of the mobile telephone becomes the curse in dealing with the Word of God in this case. We go to friends first. We talk to the professional first. And God said, no, seek me first. Don't be afraid of the giants. Focus on the giant and you will stumble. Focus on God and the giant will crumble. The differences are not our problem. It's our focus. Where are we looking for the remedy for the malady, for the solution? It's found in God. And later God would say to his people, as recorded in the second book of Chronicles, chapter 7, verse 14, if my people, who are called by my name, will humble themselves and pray, turn from their sins and seek my face, I will hear their cry from heaven and I will heal their land. Extraordinary. That's what God is promising the church. If we will repent and turn from our wicked ways, and we do have wicked ways, wicked thoughts, wicked attitudes, wicked words. If you've ever lived in community, married couples being one of the smaller communities, but religious communities, we all know that taste of what dissension and division is like, and God calls it wickedness. When was the last time you went to confession and confessed being a wicked, wicked person? No, let's see that. Let's not deny reality just to feel good. When was the last time we confessed that we hated God? Not that we're saying, God, I hate you, but we're rebels to his word. Forgive 70 times 7, God says. And what do we say? No, I can do it. Rebel. Call it by name. It's very, very important, this. This is an important several days when God calls us, not as an annual event, but that we would open the ears of the heart and the mind and respond generously, even if it breaks.
Amen. منهم كمال الإيمان، وليضمهم رباط المحبة والنقل معاً.
اجعلنا يا رب قادرين على الحوار في هذا الوقت. التي أكفاد مش الظلمة مش الظلمات You are wrong, you are invited to have a blessing to get together at our reception. We hope to see you all.
Au revoir.